I joined GIM actually out of a very crazy set of circumstances. I used to work for Automobile Corporation of Goa, and we used to go to Pune for joint design development. And my boss that time was a guy called Andrew Gonsalves, and he had a colleague called Dr. Nabar, who had gone from Telco, which is Tata Motors now, to Kirloskar. And I was doing some development of AC packs for buses. And in the course of the conversation, okay, in bracket, that time I used to think I was a cat, that I knew everything. Some people think that hasn't changed. Anyway, before they say that. So he asked me, so what's your turnover? Now, I used to work in a factory. Turnover means number of people leaving your company or leaving a department. So I very proudly told him, it's less than 5%. And he turned around and looked at me and said, you know, you've become a very big frog in a very small pond. So I said, what do you mean by that, Dr. Nabar? He said, go back to Andrew and tell him I said this. So I came back, reported out that this is what we have done on the work. And I said, incidentally, this is what Dr. Nabar said. So then Andrew explained to me that turnover, in a business sense, means, in a very simple way, the amount of money that you generate in the business. So I said, where the hell did you learn that? You are an engineer, I'm an engineer. He said, no, that's the way business talks. So I asked him, how do you know that? Then I figured out he had done his MBA, which at that time I didn't know what the hell was an MBA. So I said, I think I'm catch discuss, so I have to learn something more. And I think that's the time I started looking around. And it was at precisely that time, in that April to August time, that I found that this new institute that was coming up. I wouldn't have got into, in the month of April or May, got opportunity to even apply to any other institute at that time, to be honest. So that was the only institute I applied for. Found out I was late. They said, came with a petition saying, could you please consider me? And that was it for me.